I got it a long, long time ago, and I was like, ooh, we should make a video on it. So I'm making a video on it.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
How's the...
Holy shit, dude. Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Are you all right?
Oh, God. Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Rash? I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
Reg?
Okay. Alright.
Gotta find Reggie.
Let's go.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What's happening to me? God, no! Stop it, stop it, stop it! What's going on? Oh my God. Oh my God. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you! What's going on? Reggie! Reg! Reggie! Reggie! You okay?
No, no. What was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Okay. Okay, just help me push! Oh, dear God.
Oh, no, no! Shit! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie,
it's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. You're all right.
I'm one of them, man. One of them.
No. You were my brother. All right? You were my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise. I'll fix it. All right? You with me? You with me?
Okay.
Okay. Get out there. There is a biotech, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe.
Oh, what you. The?
I need you right now.
Yeah?
Right? Come on.
So.
You good?
You gotta kill me. Let's go.
No, I've had this game for a long time.
Really? I thought it was new.
It looks new.
Okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Promise me you won't do that.
Hey. Hey.
I don't want you to think what's happened.
Wait, what?
It's not.
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's staying inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is locked. How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
Only one way to find out.
Wait, he's not...
Vince, good to know.
Not good.
Wow, That should have hurt.
Betty!
A parent invited you to community 24-hour V-book giveaway.
Yeah, this would work. Don't want to spoil the surprise.
Join this community.
Yep, I'm joining too. Communities.
I already join another community, but if you want the V-Bucks, I'll do it.
How do you join it?
I don't know. I forgot. But I do know that...
Welcome to communities. Find the players together. Okay. Communities.
Mine is still loading. Man, come on.
Time zone.
I vote against every Saturday. We saw a row of people and Jesus died at our church.
A what?
A row. You know what a row is? Like a play.
Oh.
When Jesus died.
How do you do that?
Their kids are doing it. Join it? Oh, what I said to you, it says join. When you join it, you join.
Alright.
Friends, communities.
Community. Oh, I'm a member now. Yay!
24-hour V-Buck giveaway.
Pay Fortnite and you get it.
I guess that's how we work.
Oh, after
join community.
After
I don't have to. How much?
Gotta get out of here, lady.
Stay away from
I'm
me.
I'm trying to help
Don't
you, lady.
Stay away from me.
Stop. I'm just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit.
Betty, I'll explain later.
Sunset.
You gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Down, it's
I
like
can
a
fix
man.
This first.
Sunset. Turn it down with somebody like that.
Yeah.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah. They got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for me.
There, he's at the funeral still.
They had this red-headed bitch there.
This is gonna take
really
it.
Needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests.
Then don't bug them.
But if you do enough time, you learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
Poking around inside my head.
It was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going. Wait, wait, wait!
I have 5 subscribers now. Well,
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You have 19.
Yeah, 19 more
subscribers.
Until. You fix this!
I barely even got 5.
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Yeah.
Why? You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist.
Welcome to the world of Run for Your Life. And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
Not going
anywhere until you fix this. This ain't something to be fixed. Then at least show me how to control it.
How am I better than you?
The UP's coming. She knows I'm onto a plan.
I was better at you at the beginning.
You ain't listening. Back the hell off.
No, I'm not gonna back the poop off, bro.
This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion top. I gotta get
hey,
in
no, shout out
what
the...
back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well,
but you know how I told you the plague from
for
Jesus?
You, man, not me.
Okay, so I told you about
some.
When they're smacking him, I heard him.
She's got a way of making people come.
The kid was coming like he was coming.
No way, I'm gonna die.
Let me go.
And then right when they're done, oh, they win. They made him win. And he was carrying his cross, and he went around the church. And then when you're around it, the two people, the thief and the one that murdered them, they're already on the cross. And that's when they know, like, the girls and stuff, like, in the movie. Now those people, but, yeah, they're crying there and stuff. It was like, oh, like, whoa.
That's bioterrorist. Conduit is a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause.
But no, it's like we're actually there.
Try not to be.
Yes, like that actually happened. Like we're right there and watching.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards or they have something to do.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around some girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything?
Oh, my God. There's that.
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because.
Sunset.
Aren't you a bioterrorist too?
But me dad is in like a sunset.
Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. I'm not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this.
She's crazy. I've got rights.
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. What happened to
her? And I will tell you them again.
I'm told that hurts.
I'm already playing again.
Maybe I know what happened to there.
No, Betty, no.
Really? Still nothing. Well... Unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one. Next, and someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. A bleach.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, alright? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
God!
Tell him! So, Betty. Maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that.
Protector, new car.
Hey, what's that called? Cruise.
How are you?
Close.
58. 58? I thought you said
68. You're turning my house into a hospital.
No. 53, I'm close.
Out. Dang, I'm tier 59.
How many skins do I
have? How could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt?
Can I come to your house?
What?
What? Man, I wish I could go to your house again.
Could stop her?
Yeah. I wish.
Yeah, but your mom won't let me.
Betty.
Because. Betty.
No, so dear.
No way.
Is it Augustine Jewish taste?
I wish
I was gonna rat you out to that ornery tribe.
Besides,
I wish
you could come over, but
we
could probably
take it
for something.
Oh, you can come over to my house.
We're coming.
That'll be awesome.
We'll protect our
house. You can't.
No one here blames
you.
You
can.
Neither should you.
But my mom wanted me.
Yeah. I want your mom letting you.
Can't help it. You were born that way.
Matters. I'm one of them now.
I'm not one of those beady-eyed bioterrorists who are trying to keep a hit with me. You're a good boy. You happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
She said, you love me, I told her once, twice, I love you, I'm sorry, 50 guns, turn on me, 80 ones, turn on me,
you know me, 50
guns into the ocean, I don't know the broskies, Dolphin, I can do this alone,
so that I can get better,
thank you,
thank you,
Dolphin,
you know what you're doing, you're fine.
Okay,
yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah.
How many subscribers did you have when you made two videos? Do you still had none?
Two videos?
Yeah, like two videos.
Yeah, still had none.
Wow. I had four on my second.
Yeah, but you know what? Because me,
Chris,
and Niagara, or Jacob, we subscribe to you.
No, nope. I already had a four. Now I have like
concrete legs.
Five.
Yeah.
By one.
Fast healing seems to be a part of your new thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone?
I love my reprint video. That was my...
Whenever I started YouTube,
that was my first video.
Huh?
Hey, Belson, please.
Minecraft? Minecraft?
Yeah?
If the doctors came through here when you were out, they do. And they said this.
Oh, never mind. If it's a rival, then a lot of people watch it, yeah.
Exact same way they went.
What? But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
It's good, man. Took you and me to go and see. I don't know what I'm gonna get.
Whoa, wait, what? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man, I know you took a bump today. No. You didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Sounds like a groove.
I don't know.
Well, now you're dead, by the way.
Nope. Well, bye, guys. It will be the end of the video.
You're making a video?
Yeah.